This is a trick that for an unknown reason few people know. The usage of the square brackets in Inkscape to shrink or grow shapes, texts, notes, symmetrically. Just click on the close square bracket to shrink and the open bracket to grow. Select a shape and click on the close bracket, it will shrink proportionally. Now click on the open bracket and grow the shape proportionally. Now watch the precision when I want to shrink a circle in another circle. Not only shapes but curves and paths too. Let's convert to path the square. Select two nodes. Now I delete everything and work on text items. And now let's draw a square. Fill with a color. Doesn't work. Okay, somewhat works. Turn shape to path. Add some nodes by double-clicking on the sides.